You know what the best thing about doing this show from home is? Look how fast the commute is.
Fuck. Hello and welcome to Son of a Beesh.
What's up?
What's up? Put your videos on, everybody. Put it on. Put your videos on. Come on. Come on!
Nice. Everybody is slowly populating. Nice. Rohit Nair, what happened, man? Your kid and your wife were usually there in the previous show. What happened after a magic trick they left over?
He's in his class right now.
Yeah, can we say hi to them?
What's up? He's coming. He's all excited.
Yeah, what's up?
Hey!
Hello.
What's happening? Everybody say hi.
Hi.
Karan, right? If I remember your name correctly.
Arjun.
Well, you know.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Hey, Arjun, how you doing, man? You remember me? Cool. What's my name?
Avish.
I'm just so touched right now. How do you remember my name? Like, because, like, I'm your favorite comedian, obviously, right?
It's a brutal, I'm sorry.
What are comedians?
There you go.
That's a question. Hello everybody, welcome to Son of a Beesh. My name is Abish Matthew. Before we start the show, can I request all of you to maintain anonymity, and for creativity, can I ask you guys to change the name to an action movie based on you, or that you would make, or, you know, just be inventive. Don't just go for any action movie. All right, Food Fighters. Where are the Food Fighters? Oh, there it is. Hi. Christine and Jay. Food Fighters. What's up? Food Fighters, hi. Why is your action movie called The Food Fighters?
Because we'll fight people and take their food.
That's a daily story.
All right, Action Jackson.
Hi.
Action Jackson, what a beautiful backdrop you got. Even I got like a Mirchi light going, like a Diwali vibe. Nice. Who are you trying to hide from us? Like, why is he getting half the screen and you're getting 90% of the screen?
I just bought an half ticket.
No, buddy, you didn't buy a ticket. She bought a ticket and you're just coattailing on the ticket. That's what's happening.
That is what I'm doing this.
Who's the superhero in your life?
Who's the superhero in my life? My superhero in my life right now is money. Because I need the superhero to come and save me at any time so that, you know, I can afford more than... No, sorry, my phone's ringing. One second.
Obama.
Oh, sorry, guys, 1 second. Hello?
Money calling.
Guys, has Abish left?
Hi.
The bank guys.
Uruj, what are you doing in my show, dude?
What do you mean?
Did you call me?
It was supposed to last longer. The call was supposed to take you away for at least 5 minutes.
What are you doing here?
I'm trying to rescue your audience from your shitty talk show.
Okay, there seems to be some battle I need to take care of. Everybody, can you guys put your videos off? I don't want you to see what's going to come next because I'm going to destroy her.
Video off. Because yeah. I'm gonna school Abish. Abish, I don't know if you've heard, but I do this amazing show. There's only been 2 episodes. Each episode is a season. It's called Tiny Talk Show. A talk show is supposed to be super short, okay? You come in, you say hi, you say hello, you go. That's a talk, that's the length of an ideal talk show.
So what are you saying? My talk show is... It's longer than your talk show?
It's too long and it's boring and you don't know how to do it.
You know what? Now, show me how it's done then. Show me.
Well, I'm so glad you asked, Abish, because I have a script prepared for the tiniest talk show ever. All right?
Well, I have a script prepared for an hour-long talk show as well.
I'm gonna need the help of an audience member for this. Can I call Big Hero 6 to turn on their camera? You're gonna be the guest on my talk show. I'm gonna show Abish how talk shows done. Can you turn on your camera? Okay, are you guys ready for the shortest talk show ever? Yes?
Yes!
Yes! Yes. Alright, here goes. Hi and welcome to Tiny Talk Show. Tiny, 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 tiny. It's a tiny, tiny talk show. Hi and welcome to Tiny Talk Show. I'm your host, Ruja Shfaq. And today we have with us our special guest, Big Hero 6. Big Hero 6, how are you doing?
I'm great, Anush.
Alright, thank you. That's all the time we have. Thank you, Big Hero 6. Thank you so much for coming on the show. Kicking up your musical act of the night, Miss Sophia Joshi! Thank you so much, guys. This has been a great show. Thank you so much. That's all. Thank you. Give it
yourself.
Yeah.
No. That's not how it happens. The talk show is about, you know, you get to know the audience better. You need to figure the audience more. You need to ask them like, hey, what do you want? Where? Hey, don't you vomit on me? I mean, like, whatever. But also, Supriya's here. Never mind. If you think a talk show needs to be tiny and you have a tiny talk show, I'm going to do a tinier talk show. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
You beat that.
All right. Can I have WFH hustle? It's better. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Tiny, 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 tinier, 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 tiny talk show. Oh, hello, my name is Bish Mathew. Welcome to Tinier Talk Show. Our guest for today is none other than Hustle. Go from home, Hustle. Tell me, where are you right now?
Pune.
Thank you very much. And for our special guest for the evening and our guest for the musical guest for the evening, give it up for Supriya Joshi, everybody. Thank you very much. Don't forget to subscribe and Uruj sucks. That's how it's done.
That was good, Abish.
Thank you.
Fast.
Trust me, that's not the only thing I'm fast at.
Oh.
Okay, shots fire on both ends. Shots fire. You know, there's only one way to solve this. We both will get one guest and we will host them together. And then we'll see who finishes. Can we have Raj.0?
Yes.
Wait. 3, 2, 1, go! Tinier, tinier, tinier talk show! Tinier, tinier, tinier talk show! Hello and welcome to this show! My name is Abish Mathew and this show we got none other than Ra.0! Ra.0! How are you doing, man?
I'm good.
That's all the time we have right now for you. Let's welcome on stage our guest, musical god Supriya Joshi!
Figaro, 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 Figaro!
Thank you so much, Supriya.
Well, thank you so much, Supriya. Thank you very 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 much, Supriya. Tiny, tiny, tiny talk show. Tiny talk show. Chocolate talk show. Tiny talk show.
Tiny, tiny talk show. Now, for no reason at all.
And now, for no reason at all, Lockdown Horror Trailer.
Guest has been on this show before, but he was previously a comedian at that time. But we are very excited to bring him on for the first time in his new avatar with his brand new career. Ladies, gentlemen, and others, give it all you got for none other than Biswa Kalyan Raj!
Oh my God.
Guys, this is going to be a little different kind of energy. Okay. You guys are amped up and shit. Okay, everybody's very excited for some reason here, sitting at home during a pandemic. But I'm just going to keep it real. Okay.
Nothing has changed. What are you talking? You were always like this.
See, that's I just do two laughs. That's all.
No, you said ha 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 ha. So in Biswa, ha 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 means genuine laughter. Ha ha! Means extreme genuine laughter.
Great observation. That is an amazing observation.
Thank you. Biswa, thank you so much for coming to every season of our show. You have featured in almost every season. And
I have a very hard time saying no. And then somebody always has a very good time saying no. Somebody always backs out. And I'm asked one day before the show, hey, Biswa, what are you doing tomorrow? I'm like, say me, buddy, say me, say me.
I called you first. Remember, before we started the season, I messaged you saying that I want you on the show.
Yes.
You remember, right? Thank God. Because actually someone did back out, but we were like, we had already told him.
I just want to know who backed out. Just tell me that much. I deserve to know.
I'll DM you.
Oh, you'll DM me. I thought, who is DM you? I'm trying to come up with a full form of DMU. Person who is DMU.
Biswa, what is this new career you've chosen? You said that you're no more a comedian and I don't want to come as a comedian or come as a new career. What is... What
do you say? Brother, I'm heavily into this ancient board game called chess. I don't know if anybody here plays it.
But you're very serious about this chess thing because I even on our call before, you were like, let's get this over. I have to play chess. You wake up in the morning, you play. Can you give me a rundown of your day in your relationship with chess?
I wake up, first of all, I go to sleep trying to visualize blindfold chess, okay? So I just try to visualize the positions in my head. That's how I fall asleep. And then I wake up and then I have to, you know, fucking brush my teeth and shit. Because, you know, you have to do the things.
Yes, that's what we call it collectively, the things.
Yani ki Hindi mein jisko bolte hain, hug diya! Initially, what I used to do is when I was doing hug diya, I was trying to play chess. But the thing is, I was playing a 20-minute match. And if I get up in the middle, the internet is very shaky in my own room. So it'll go. So I just sat there for 20 minutes and then my legs fell asleep. So I couldn't get up. Okay. But I won the match. Okay. So that was there. But I couldn't get up. And from that day, I have decided that I will not play chess while in the morning I'm doing hug diya.
No, genuinely, when you said I'm shifting career, you sounded serious. So is that serious or are you fucking around?
Because I'll tell you. In chess, you can defeat people. In stand-up, you can't defeat people. Okay. That's a big problem. You go to comedy, but like you're funny. But in chess, they say you winner. Okay.
Well, I wish you all the best for your chess career. I'm going to bring on our next guest to the evening. Our next guest is an actor you know from Dhadak and from Beyond the Clouds and BBC's Suitable Boy. And I know him as my curly hair guru. Please give it up for none other than Ishan Khattar. Yes, I can see you. And I feel like the internet is going to be... Is your internet, internet's good, bad, ugly? What is it? Cool, got my answer. No problem.
I'm in the middle of wilderness. I'm also sporting those kind of camouflage colors. कोई भी time पे power cut हो सकता है. मैं 2-4 मिनट के लिए out हो जाऊंगा. फिर उसके बाद मैं आऊंगा और क्या हुआ भाई लोग कुछ जो को crack हुआ कि नहीं तो ऐसा हो सकता है.
Oh,
letting you guys know.
Understood, Lisha. Every time your internet goes off, I'll take a shot. Okay, wait, hold on. Okay, hold on. Biswa, Ishan. Ishan, Biswa. Talk to each other. I'll take a shot.
Ishan.
What's up, Biswa?
Hello, Ishan. How are you?
I'm good, my man. Hey, listen, I have to say, I'm a big fan. And,
of my chess? Thank you.
Not of your chess. Okay, few things need to be clarified. First of all, when I logged in, the first thing I heard was, you said... When I get into bed, I need to visualize the positions.
Yes,
and that's what I heard. And that's the first thing I heard. Some context would be nice. Saw you on Pretentious Movie Reviews, dude, and I'm a fucking fan.
Thank you so much.
But
thank
those days.
Am I speaking for everyone here who wants to see more of those things, man? Like, I feel like.
Yes.
You need to get me on one of those Pretentious Movie Reviews, or I'll have to make a movie which you'll make a review on.
Ishan, please make a movie that we'll review. वैसा मूवी बनाने में थोड़ी टाइम लगता है
बनाने में मेरे को 10-20 साल यहाँ पर बिताने पड़ेगा दिमाग
Oh God! Oh no! Oh no!
Oh. With this internet, it might take 40 years also. Okay.
Guys, I'm sorry. I don't want to get too drunk, so I'm just going to go half-half, okay?
Oh, wow.
It's tasty. Cool. So you were saying you're a fan of both of us and you like all of our work. That's so great. Moving on, Ishan.
quoted like a true journalist.
Welcome to the show. But talking about movies, I wanted to ask you this. When's the first time you went to a theater? Tell me your love for movies started at theaters, right?
Dude, I mean, my memory bank didn't begin then, but I have been told about my first experience in a movie theater. My mom and my brother couldn't find anybody to babysit me. I was that small. I needed a babysitter. I was like a little more than an infant. And I was like a year old or something. And they took me to a movie theater. And apparently, the movie began. And I was obviously on a lap. They didn't even have a ticket. I was that small. And the movie began. And I went and I quote... And apparently for the I come back. Apparently for the next hour or so, I remained that way. And they thought kuch kand ho gaya, matlab bachcha paralyzed ho gaya, kuch to scene hai, pata nahi kya ho raha hai. And my brother was like panicking. And apparently in the interval, he stepped out and I was fine and I was like wah, wah. And then they get me back into the theater and it begins and I go on cue and I'm back to the movie. So apparently I have been taken by the movies since I was an infant. But I don't have a hard time believing that story because abhi bhi kuch aisa hi hota hai movie theater mein.
It's the polar opposite for Biswa.
Brother, I can't. I think...
You can't cinema?
I can't cinema, brother. I have walked out of every movie, almost. Almost every movie in the interval. No matter how good the movie is, I will read Wikipedia pe padh lunga yaar time waste ho raha hai mere dekh liya ye character world ne samajh aa gaya baaki dekh lunga Wikipedia pe
gunda aur rudraksh chhod ke
those movies for professional reasons I shall watch
if the script requires it I shall do my research and watch the movie but why do you dislike movies like
there's movies emotionally manipulative I don't like it
are you saying Biswa are you saying you cry easy
Yes, that's why I walk out. Hey, brother, this is not therapy session.
Oh my God! I'll tell you what. Every time I go for a movie, even if it's an action movie or any movie, as soon as there's a happy scene, right? There's always a point where I go, which is what happened to you, Ishan, when you were a kid.
It apparently, it happens with all curly-haired individuals.
That is very true. We are very emotionally. But Biswa, are you uncomfortable?
I'm fascinated by this man, Biswa. Like, how does this work? Is that why you're into chess? Because it's the most fucking unemotional game that could.
Shots fired!
I mean, like, with all due respect, I mean, I've seen, and look, I'll even play a game of chess after this with you, right? Like, I'll probably lose miserably. But my thing is, like, I've seen people playing chess, and they're like, it's probably the most important game of their life, and there's a checkmate, and then they just and they shake hands and walk away, and there's not a sliver of emotion beyond.
Biswa, what would you like to say about this allegation made about the game Shatranj?
he speak truth. He speak truth to power. I like this group. I like this boy. Coming back to the movie point. Guys, imagine how stupid this is that adults are sitting there, one panda is doing kung fu and you're like, oh, panda maar raha hai, kya chal raha hai, kya chal raha hai.
Maybe this is what the world needs because adults, when they're not watching pandas, are doing some really atrangi shit, which is not really leading us to great places. Maybe we all need to sit in a dark room and watch pandas fight. Maybe that is our
character. Ooh.
Good point. I like this boy very much.
Man, just to give you an example, like today I was sitting, I'm in Goa and I...
Oh fuck! Another shot! What the fuck, Ishan? I have to do this.
I love how he called Goa the middle of wilderness.
I'm salute. As a call to me, I can give you evidence. I'm literally on this little hillock, which is in the middle of a forest. And if this doesn't explain it further, I had two lampoons visit my house earlier today.
Can we see the hillock? Oh my God, Ishan!
Abish,
I can't get smashed.
The two langurs are you and I, brother.
Oh my god, go down to the comment section. What you want?
It needed Biswa's chess brain to decode that subtly written line for it.
I think we need a little bit of real jungle in our lives and a little less of concrete jungle. This is where you start seeing the streak of a person like 10 years down the line when you realize ki acha ye pagal ho raha tha us time ko. And realize how crazy this can sound. But we need a little more of this, man. I feel like we just need to connect to our true selves a little more. Maybe chess does that for you, Biswa. Nature does it for me.
No, brother, I have plant in background for this. Don't need to go to Goa, connected to nature right here. You want more plant? There is big plant also. Also, I'm going to do like this.
Wow. That's good collection. Yeah.
Wow, Biswa, now you look like Ishan's t-shirt. So, this is my read of Biswa. He has a very high emotional quotient, so he's uncomfortable with his emotions, because of which he doesn't want to avoid all emotional conversations and confrontations, because of which he doesn't go and watch a cinema because he's afraid that other people will find out that he's actually a softy inside, which is why he's always a hard ass outside. Did I get it right?
Someone needs to cast him in a fucking movie, dude.
Oh shit, Biswa left!
Yo, you all suck.
He gone.
Abhish,
he gone.
Abhish.
He gone. Oh.
Fuck you, Abhish. Fuck you.
Ishan, this is more important than cinema. This is more important than chess. This is a question I wanted to ask you. How do I maintain my curly hair like you?
First of all, curly haired individuals all have the potential deep inside them to look like...
It happens to you also, right?
It happens.
Okay, thank God.
कुछ नहीं है मैंने recently बाल कटवाए 4 हफ्ते पहले अगर बात करी होती तो you wouldn't be asking me this question. You'd be like, Ishan, let me give you some advice about curly hair. You don't need to do nothing, man. Just do your coconut oil and like get a haircut every now and then and live with it. Own your curls.
I shall. Yeah. That's okay. Cool.
Can somebody call Parachute and get Ishan a brand deal? Because that is very convincing.
Bro, what do you think I'm thinking about it? Do your coconut.
Ah, fuck.
Do your coconut. Okay, I will do my coconut.
Short.
Okay, fuck it. Jeez, don't have to say it.
Short.
What's the rule? When does Abhish take a shot?
Every time the internet pops out, I'm taking small.
Wait, so you're telling me every time my internet goes wonky, take a shot?
No.
I'm sorry. That one was intentional. I was messing about. That actually wasn't my internet going down.
Shut up!
Your fan is still on.
That's fine.
Your fan is on. But Biswa, one of the best things you've done, and forget about your comedy career, but one of the best things I have ever done with you was this time when we went to with Teach for India. We went to a school and we had to perform for kids.
Kids like Ishan? Yes.
So, Ishan, I don't know if you've seen that video where Zakir Upmanyu, I, Biswa, who else was there?
Kanan. How do you make kids laugh? Like, I have figured out that only kids can make other kids laugh. It's very hard for adults to make kids laugh because, these kids and puppies, they know how to manipulate you and get your, they do this thing with your eyes where you can't really do the jokes, and they also don't know anything about the world, so nothing is relatable to them. But then, after 4 of us failed, Abhish came, and you know what Abhish did? Whatever the kids did, he mimicked. Okay, and kids lost their shit. Okay, there was no words to understand, nothing. And they couldn't believe that an adult was actually acting like somebody of their age would act.
you know. No, I mean it in the best possible way. Like, you lose all your
inhibitions. Genius.
Yeah, it's a genius. Yeah. It's real genius.
And it is artistry, my friend.
Thank yes. you. My target audience is kids and old people. The two age groups that can't pay for tickets are my actual age group that I work with. I feel like I'm not going to take that shot for now. I'll do it later. Biswa, you
what
have
a prude you are, man. You've missed at least four shots.
Four more shots, please.
Also available on Amazon Prime. Go check it out. I'm waiting.
Follow me. मैं अभी कॉमेडी नहीं कर रहा था ना कोई कंपनी का मार्केटिंग एग्जीक्यूटिव होता सीएमओ क्या बोलते हैं प्लग इन मार इतना डॉग प्लग इन कर दिया नेचर का प्लग इन कर दिया लंगू
बन जा भाई in lockdown you're getting ready with your little chest do it
yes brother
are nice. we not plugging khali pili
what is khali pili same here I'll plug it
अरे ईशान you tell
My being here at this moment on this show is a Khali Pili act. So by being here, I'm plugging it.
It's his upcoming movie Khali Pili. Now promote it, Biswa. How would you do?
Brother, as a Khali Pili promotion, thodi chalega. Achche se karenge. Kya bolte?
Oh. Now we're gonna go on to the game segment for the day. All right, we're about to play a game called the 90 second movie pitch. How this works is very simple. We will take fake movie titles based on suggestions from the audience. We will pair up, okay? And each person will take one line at a time to take the movie plot ahead. But here's a surprise. I know how to edit. I have forgotten how to edit. Biswa has edited, forgotten how to edit. Ishan Khattar, who has started to edit now, we will be putting our trailers out of the movie. And then you get to decide whose trailer is best. Okay, are you guys ready?
Yes.
I do this.
All right, Abish and Ishan will pitch to Biswa. Okay.
Crazy. Now,
for this to happen, I will need a couple of suggestions. So I'm going to ask the audience members, light or flight? Can you give me a color?
Maroon.
Not fast, just furious. Could you tell us an extinct animal?
Dodo?
So Ishan and Abish need to now pitch to Biswa a movie called The Maroon Dodo. Okay, our time starts now.
All right, so Biswa, the movie actually begins with barren land. And in the midst of this barren land, you see
a beautiful dodo that is of the color maroon. And that dodo is moving towards the wilderness.
As you can imagine, the wilderness and barren land are a significant distance away.
Yes, and that journey that the dodo takes from barren land to wilderness is the journey of the character.
It's basically the crux of the emotionality of this movie. The maroon dodo going from barren land to the wilderness.
Mm. Coming of age.
Going from emptiness to fullness.
Oh, that's the movie? Okay. I feel it needs a lot of work. we don't make metaphor movies here. Go to Hollywood. Go back to Hollywood.
Now, that is round one. Round two. Ishan and Biswa, you will be pitching a movie to me. Kung Fu Panda, could you give us a profession?
A veterinary doctor.
Oh, veterinarian. Nice. Yes. Down a woman, just give me an exotic location.
Bora Bora?
Bora Bora. So the movie's name is A Veterinarian Goes to Bora Bora.
Sir, I have a nice movie idea. It's very topical. I'll tell you. It's called A Veterinarian Goes to Bora Bora. Actually, what happens in Bora Bora, a bat eats human soup.
Sir, uske baad kya hota hai na, sir? Ke Bora Bora mein ek bar ek pahunch to gaye apan. बोरा बोरा में हम लोग पहुंच गए तो वहां पर वेट बोलता है कि यहाँ पर मेरे पास तो इतना कुछ काम है करने को इतना कुछ काम है हर जगह जानवर लोग ही है जानवर लोग तो उसके बाद क्या करते हैं ना वेट सर वो बोलता है कि मैं एक काम करता हूँ ना मैं यहाँ पर ही सेटल हो जाता सर और वो क्लाइमैक्स बिस्वा ने लिखा था
अरे क्या सॉरी सर, आई डोंट का थैंक्स यार, तू क्रेडिट जहां पे ड्यू है वहां पे देता है, मैं ये बहुत अप्रिशिएट करता है, ये मेरा दोस्त है यार, बहुत कड़क एथिक्स है इसका, ठीक है। एनीवेज तो क्लाइमेक्स कैसा है सर कि वो आप अप्रूव करेंगे तभी हम बताएंगे, नहीं तो हम नहीं बता सकते। आप आधा बजट
आई हैव वन क्वेश्चन, इसके अंदर वेटरिनेरियन का फायदा क्या हुआ? इट कुड हैव बीन एनी ह्यूमन बीइंग हु कुड हैव गॉन देयर, व्हाई अ वेट, व्हाई इज द कैरेक्टर अ वेटरिनेरियन? नो
सर, बेसिकली ये पूरे चीज का क्रक्स ये, इसका गुदा ये है कि सर लोकेशन इज बोरा बोरा।
यस
सर, नो बोरा बोरा मूवी बीन मेड हियर इन बॉलीवुड येट, बोरा बोरा कहानी भी बहुत बोरा।
Now, Abhish and Biswa will pitch to Ishan. Don, can you give me a word that would define Ishan? Be nice, okay?
Baby.
Baby. That's nice. That's nice. That's, I mean, it's nice, right? Nice, Ishan. It's nice.
He said a word that would define me, not you want to address me as.
Food fighters. Could you give me an adjective to describe Biswa?
Uninterested.
What the fuck?
Uninterested.
I didn't say uninteresting. I said uninterested.
Uninterested. See? Because correct.
Nice.
Resting bitch face.
Yeah. Oh, wait. What? No, you're making it worse. You are good at uninterested food fighters. Close. You are good at food fighters. Abhish and Biswa, get ready. The name of the movie is The Baby Case of the Uninterested Accountant.
एक अकाउंटेंट होता है, उसके पास एक सूटकेस होता है, लेकिन वो अपना सूटकेस नहीं लेके जाता है, वो सूटकेस का छोटा सूटकेस लेके जाता है हर जगह। उसका नाम है बेबी केस, द बेबी केस ऑफ अनइंटरेस्टेड अकाउंटेंट।
एग्जैक्टली सर, इट्स अ मर्डर मिस्ट्री, इट्स बेस्ड ऑन ब्योमकेश, but we were trying to stay away from copyright issues, so we stayed with baby case, and he's an accountant. So imagine a baby case of an accountant that goes to an island called Bora Bora.
In Bora Bora, he's gone there, and everybody said in Bora Bora.
Because just before that, in Bora Bora, there was a veterinarian who came and ate all the bats and started eating human beings, apparently.
Accountant is like, I have the vaccine for this disease. The disease is death, by the way, sir. Very, very powerful. The baby case has the vaccine for
death. But accidentally, as soon as the veterinarian gets his hands, and then immediately he gives it to the dodo.
And the dodo says, Bhotadi walo. पहले मेरे गांड मार के मेरे को एक्सटेंड कर दिया, अभी मैं वापस जिंदा कैसे होएगा बे? The end. Thank you.
It's an art film. Did I mention it's an art film? It's abstract. It's supposed to be open-ended. You know, it's a... Yes. So, we're thinking in Cannes. We're thinking Toronto Film Festival.
Guys, I want to be honest. It's amazing. It's amazing, you know. And if I'm still producing... Actually, I left AG production today. From this moment.
Okay, now, audience, everybody who's listening, from the three movies that we had, can I get a loud... I want to see between the three movies who makes the loudest noise for it. The Maroon Dodo. Okay, cool. The veterinarian goes to Bora Bora. Okay, the baby case of the uninterested accountant. Yes! And the award goes to none other than the baby keys of the uninterested accountant. Good job, Abhish Mathew and Biswa Kalyanrath, produced by Ishan Khattar, now playing at this episode after this.
एक कहानी में वो सब कुछ है जो एक हिंदी फिल्म को हिट बनाता है। कहानी है एक डोडो की जो बहुत तक गाली देता है। डोडो के खुद के मुंह से सुन लीजिए, क्या बोल रहा है डोडो?
भोसड़ी वाला।
सुन लिया डोडो को बोलते हुए भोसड़ी वाला। आइए थिएटर पर देखिए ए सुपरहिट फिल्म, रिलीज होने से पहले ही सुपरहिट। थैंक यू।
द लैंड ऑफ बोरा बोरा, व्हिच इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ
islands in the South Pacific, one uninterested accountant and his baby case are out to save a very special dodo. Doesn't make sense? Don't worry, because the accountant will be played by Ishan Khattar. Look at him. Who would want to see him in an action thriller set in Bora Bora, which is a group of islands in the South Pacific? The baby case of the uninterested accountant, coming soon after Ishan agrees to star in it.
Congratulations, crowdfunded movie aap log ki ready hai.
All right, everybody, please give a huge round of applause for our guests of the evening. Once again, give it up for Biswa Kalyan Rath, the soon-to-be grandmaster, and for Ishan Khattar, the producer of the award-winning movie, The Baby Case of the Uninterested Accountant. Thank you so much, both of you, for coming.
Bye-bye.
Five-star Do Nothing List.
Everybody's been WFH. Oh, you know, working from home. And we'll be doing that all the way till November. Oh, we'll be doing that all the way till 2021. Really? We'll be doing that all the way till the foreseeable future? Basically, if you want to work from home, you need to get some great internet. A great internet is as important as health insurance. Actually, more important, because how else will you find out about what health insurance to buy? But it's the most annoying thing when you get to see this happen. Or when this starts happening in the middle of it. Hello, hear me, can you hear me? Also, why is it can you hear me the only thing that gets through on the internet when your internet is really bad? So, do I run over there, switch off the router, count till 10, switch on the router, come back here, watch the Wi-Fi go oons. No, I do nothing. I take this time, think about what I want to do in life, where I want to be, who do I need to call, which friends are there, and eventually, the internet comes back. And in case the internet doesn't come back, enjoy yourself another Sunday.
Five star Do Nothing List.
One, two, one, two. मैं चला शहर से दूर नदी के और पहाड़ों के बीच सबसे दूर अकेले रहने तेरी यादों मुझको आए समझ न पाया वो गुजरी बातें घूम है वो पल हसीन रातें लिखने जा रहा हूँ एक नई कहानी कानों में गूंजे तेरी हवाओं के संग चल चले प्यार में हम आओ चले हवाओं के संग चल चले प्यार में हम आओ चले हवाओं के संग चल चले प्यार में हम नजारे हवाओं के संग बताते हैं किनारों से एक धुन में हो जाती है क्या मैंने जिंदगी समझ ली है
That was Tabba Chaki with one of my favorite songs Aao Chale on Son of a Beach Picks Do check out his music you're definitely gonna enjoy it And now let's talk about our goodwill partners Feeding From Far Now, like I told you before, all it takes is 700 bucks to feed a family for a week. But you must be wondering, what perchance goes in this ration kit, young lad? Allow me to regale it for you. 7 kgs atta, 7 kgs rice, 1.5 kgs dal, 1.5 kgs salt, 1 liter oil, 150 grams red chili powder, 150 grams haldi. Total nutrition value of 67,336 calories per week. Really put 700 bucks in perspective, right? So, donate as much as you can and as often as you can and help feed these families from far. Oh, that's how they came up with... Ugh, that's so fun. And with that, it brings us to the end of the show. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. I'm going to ask you to do something I haven't asked before. So here goes. Make sure you press the bell icon. Yeah, finally made it! Yeah, because algorithms are changing, times are changing, and we are in the middle of a season. I'm getting messages like, hey man, when is the season coming out? And I'm like, we're in the middle of a season right now. So press the bell icon so that you get notified every time we drop an episode. I have something with which you will remember. One second. Bell icon!